Then the next point is description. You can obviously describe what the question is if you need to explain it any further. Response validation. So in the name, I won't bother too much, but in the phone number, let's look at that. I'll see response validation. So first thing you can do is say, is it a number? All right, so these are the different things you can choose. So first of all, is it a number? Yeah, which and let's say that is also required. So now refresh. Right, let's type in something there. And let's type in something else there. Submit. Must be a digit number greater than zero, meaning that is not a number. So that does not qualify as a correct response to this particular question. So let's say number greater than is the thing. You can just say is number. So literally any number will suffice, which means that I can now. Okay, let's refresh this again. Something. And let's say I do. That must be a number. So I can't put in anything that is not a number. So at least that part of it is still well controlled, so to speak. Then other things you can do is let's say instead of this, I wanted email ID. This is another thing that you can check. So is a text contains or is just your email address. So this automatically just checks that whatever has been typed in is an email address. So those are a few of the data validation types in case you want to control the kind of what's this stuff that people can fill into the form itself. So yes, so this was forms, all the different question types and things like that. One tip and trick kind of a thing. How to view responses, summaries, questions, individuals, how to look at the particular spreadsheet, and obviously play with the spreadsheet itself, how to possibly control how people can enter certain answers to your questions. This is all the different ways it looks on the drive itself, and yeah, all the different file type. If you have any questions and things like that, post them in the comments. I will try to answer them best I can, or just Google it. Honestly, it's easy as hell. So, thank you. Thank you for watching. Hopefully, this has been useful to at least a few of you.